We have picked an open database with doctors in the USA, containing 40 million objects. We will scroll, sort, and filter in this dataset. Let's compare the common way versus the ExtSpeeder way. On the top, you will see the common way, and in the bottom, the ExtSpeeder way. We will start scroll in the grid. Now, we will sort the grid by last name. And finally, we will filter the grid for organizations ending with .inc. As you can see, ExtSpeeder is 28, 7, and 36 times faster. Thank you for watching.